with the affordable painting. And what we're doing is, we got this house, which it was chipping up real, real bad. Like you see right here, the whole house is like this. So what we did is we went ahead and scraped it all off. Now, if you can see right here, they caulked this half of the house. But once again, it's the end of the season. And right now, it's about 30 degrees maybe. So what I'm doing right now is I'm taking advantage and we caulk it. We wait for it to dry about 2 hours. And then we come back and paint it. I'm gonna prime it first and then hopefully the weather lets us paint it till the end of the year. I want you to see how thick I'm gonna put the paint here, the primer actually. So, you know, every time this house is doing this like this, the reason why it's doing this, one, because it's old, and two, because they didn't prime it right. So we went ahead and just scraped everything off. Once again, we caulked it, and we're about to prime it. Get close so you can see the paint. Build up. If you see right here, that is really, really thick. It's gonna take longer. Yeah, it's colder. The sun is not gonna come out. It's definitely gonna take longer to dry. But for our finish, we have a good special paint finish that it will definitely paint around this weather. It isn't supposed to paint around this weather, as cold as it is, but that's what we're doing in this video, because we're gonna show you that if our paint does this on winter, what would it do on summer? That's where our warranty comes in. See how, even though it's really cold, the wood still starts sucking it up really, really bad. So I gotta pay attention where the old paint was, because if not, it's gonna start running on me just because of how cold it is. The window is the same thing. If you see the old window, look at how beat up the old window is. That means there's cold air going in, hot air coming out. See here, go ahead and cut every single gap, every single inch. That way once it's painted, you got no cold air going in or no hot air coming out.